Cinderella lived a long time ago. The mum and two ugly sisters went to the ball. The fairy godmother helped Cinderella look beautiful. Cinderella went to the ball. At 12 o'clock, Cinderella changed back to her yankee dress. The prince found her slipper. The prince carried the slipper to all the homes. No one fitted the home, the slipper, but Cinderella did. The prince was very happy.